CBA hockey is known for their tough defense, and that's exactly what Logan Heroux helped embody during his sophomore campaign. The Colts allowed the least amount of goals in the state, surrendering just 32. Heroux was also an offensive spark, tallying 8 goals and dishing out 10 assists. And it was no fluke that Heroux was a steady presence on the blue line for Coach Ryan Bogan.